Welcome to Thematic Nostalgia. This is show number 46. And the theme of today's show was given to me by Cousin Rob. Now, Cousin Rob is one of our very faithful followers of Thematic Nostalgia. Now, we have several faithful followers, but we would certainly like more. We're closing in on Cristiano Ronaldo, who is a soccer player. We're only about 148 million viewers behind him, but we're getting there. So, the first song up is a song I know you've heard of. It's called Summertime, Summertime, and it's one of those songs that you hear once and you're hooked. It's got that catchy hook on it. It's a bouncy doo-wop song. It's a novelty song featuring a harpsichord prominently in the mix. Now, this is a New York-based group derived by lead singer Thomas Earl Jameson, who wrote the song. His sister is also in the group, and from that group, the duo, the brother and sister Jameson, we get the name Jamie's. So this is a 45. It was released in 1958 on Epic Records, and it became one of the most popular summer hits of all time. It was actually a top 40 hit in two different years, in 1958 and again in 1962. So let's hear the first song. It's Summertime, Summertime, Summertime.
It's summertime, 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 summertime. We'll shut them books and throw them away. Say goodbye to dull school days. Look alive and change your ways. It's summertime. Well, no more studying history and no more reading geography and no more dalgy. I'm free because it's summertime. It's time to head straight for the mills. It's time to live and have some thrills. Come along and have a ball, a regular free-for-all. Well, are you coming or are you late? Two slow pucks on my one complaint. Hurry up before I fade. It's summertime. Well, I'm so happy that I can flip. Oh, how I love to take a trip. I'm sorry, teacher, but if you look, because it's summertime. It's time to head straight for the mills. It's time to live and have some thrills. Come along and have a ball, a regular or free for all. Well, we'll go swimming every day. No time to work, just time to play. If your folks complain, just say it's summertime. And every night we'll have a dance, cause what's a vacation with a romance? Oh man, this jive has me in a trance, because it's summertime. It's time to head straight for the mills. It's time to live and have some thrills. Come along and have a ball, a regular or free-for-all. It's summertime. It's summertime, 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 summertime,
summertime, summertime, summertime, summertime, summertime.
It's summertime.
Here Comes Summer was written and performed by Jerry Keller. The song was released on Cap Records in the United States and in England on London Records. It spent 13 weeks on Billboard's Top 100. It reached number 14. Now, in England, it was a number one song for 1 week on the United Kingdom's New Musical Express chart. And in Canada, it was a number four hit on the Chum Hit Parade. This was Keller's only hit on either side of the Atlantic Ocean. And a popular misconception is that this song quotes the line, "The sun shines bright," from Stephen Foster's song, My Old Kentucky Home. But this is untrue. The line contained in Here Comes Summer is, "Oh, let the sun shine bright." However, the line does utilize the melody of Stephen Foster's song. So let's hear Here Comes Summer.
Here comes summer. School is out, oh happy day. Here comes summer. I'm gonna grab my girl and run away. Here comes summer. We'll swimming every day,
and let the sun shine bright
on my happy summer home. Well, school's not so bad, but summer's better. It gives me more time to see my girl, who walks through the park neath the shining moon. And when we kiss, she makes my flat top curl. It's summer, I feel her lips so close to mine. Here comes summer, when we meet our hearts entwine. It's the greatest, let's have summer all the time.
Oh, let the sun shine bright
on my happy summer home.
Here comes summer,
almost June, the sun is bright.
Here comes summer,
drive-in movies every night.
Double features,
lots more time to hold her tight.
So let the sun shine bright
on my happy summer home. Well, I belong to hold my girl beside me, sip by the lake to one or two. It's summer, she'll be with me every day. Here comes summer, meet the gang at Joe's Cafe. If she's willing, we'll go steady right away.
Oh, let the sun shine bright
on my happy summer home. Well, here comes summertime at last.
This will be the third song before the theme is revealed. And don't forget, summer is the theme, but there's a secondary theme, and it's really hard. I don't think I could get the secondary theme if I didn't make it up myself. So listen to the order in which these songs are presented. That might help you figure out the secondary theme. So next up is a song written by Dmitri Tiomkin for the film The Alamo, with lyrics by Paul Francis Webster. This came from the movie The Alamo, and it's played during a scene in which Davy Crockett, better known as John Wayne, is asked, what's he thinking? He says, not thinking, just remembering, as the song is heard. The men of the Alamo reminisce about their lives and reflect on their own mistakes, faith, and morality. The song itself has no lyrical connection to the Alamo or any other historical event. The basic theme is reminiscent of the opening of Vivaldi's La Folla. So here is The Green Leaves of Summer. It's by the Brothers Four. The song reached number 65 over 60 years ago. Let's hear that one.
A time to be sowing the green leaves of summer are calling me home. 'Twas so good to be young then in the season of plenty, when the catfish were jumping as high as the sky. A time just for planting, a time just for plowing, a time to be courting a girl of your own. 'Twas so good to be young then, to be close to the earth, and to stand by your wife at the moment of birth. Ooh. A time
A time to be sowing, a time just for living, a place for to die. 'Twas so good to be young then, to be close to the earth. Now the green leaves of summer are calling me home. 'Twas so good to be young then, to be close to the earth. Now the green leaves of summer are calling me home.
Ooh. Nat King Cole had two really big summer songs. One was called The Lazy, Hazy, Crazy Days of Summer. That was a top 10 song. And another was That Sunday, That Summer. That was a top 20 song. But I'm not playing those songs because they do not fit our secondary theme. But I'm going to play a song that you probably never heard before by Nat King Cole. And that song is entitled When It's Summer. And this song was the flip side of a song he had called Illusion. And that song was a bubbling under hit. It only reached number 108. You can also find this song on his LP entitled The Beautiful Ballads. So let's hear When It's Summer.
When it's summer all around me, what will I be going through? Will I still be longing for you? Will I still remember you? When the summer goes its way and it comes December, what if I by then forget? What if you its way and it comes December, what if I by then forget? What if you
Now we're up to our last song before we reveal the secondary theme. And the song is The Things We Did Last Summer. And that's a popular nostalgic song from 1946. The words were written by Sammy Kahn and the composition by Jules Stein. Now the most well-known version of this song was a top 10 hit by Joe Stafford. And there was also a version by Frank Sinatra and many, many others, including Vaughn Monroe. But we're going to play the only version that was in the rock and roll era, which we consider from 1955 on, with Rock Around the Clock. And this song is by Shelley Fabre. Now, you know Shelley Fabre probably better from Johnny Angel. She was also Mary Stone on the Donna Reed Show. So let's finish up the first five with The Things We Did Last Summer.
The boat rides we would take, the moonlight on the lake, the way we danced and hummed our favorite song.
Locomotion, do the locomotion.
The things we did last summer,
I remember
all winter long. The midway and the fun, the Cupidos we won. The bell you rang to prove that you were strong.
The bell you rang to prove you were strong.
The things we did last summer,
I remember
all winter long. The early morning hike, the rented tandem bike, the lunches that we used to pack. We never could explain that sudden summer rain, the looks we got when we got back. The leaves began to fade like promises we made. How could a love that seemed so right go wrong?
How could a love go so wrong?
The things we did last summer,
I remember, oh yeah,
all winter long.
I know that was impossible. Don't let it bother you. Just enjoy the music. Remember, I told you, pay attention to the order in which these songs were played. And remember, I also said I wouldn't have gotten this one myself if I didn't make it up. But forget about it. Let's just enjoy the music and continue. So let's keep the summer rolling on. Let's make it an endless summer. And next we have Robin Ward, who had a one-hit wonder in 1963. This song was called Wonderful Summer. Now, Robin Ward actually had lots going for her. Before this song came out, she was in the Anita Kerr Singers. She was also a singer for Ray Conniff. She was part of the Partridge Family singing group. She did commercials and TV themes such as Flipper and Batman. She did lots of stuff. She was a dubber. She dubbed songs for Natalie Wood. She dubbed songs for Janet Leigh. She was on a lot of jingles. We don't know about her because she was behind the scenes so much, but she did hundreds of jingles and hundreds of commercials and lots of backup kinds of things. But now we're going to highlight her as a single on this one song I just mentioned, Wonderful Summer from 1963. So that takes us to 1964. So our summer song for 1964 will be a Beach Boys song. It's called All Summer Long. And that'll take us into 1965. You probably remember Summer Wind by Frank Sinatra. We're going to play Summer Wind by Wayne Newton. And the third song will be a pretty big hit. It's called Summer in the City by the Lovin' Spoonful. If you were around in the 60s, you know this song. So let's go ahead, three in a row.
the summer wind came blowing in across the sea. It lingered there to touch your hair and walk with me. All summer long we sang a song and strolled the golden sands. Two sweethearts and the summer wind. Like painted kites, the days and nights went flying by. The world was new beneath a blue umbrella sky. Then softer than a piper man, one day it called to you. I lost you to the summer wind.
Like a bus stop, running up the stairs, gonna meet you on the rooftop.
But at night it's a different world. Go out and find a girl. Come on, and dance all night. Despite the heat, it'll be alright. And babe, don't you know it's a pity the days can't be like the nights in the summer, in the city, in the summer, in the city.
We'll be right back.
It's 1967 now, and we present the song that was written originally and sung originally by Susie Jane Hokum and Lee Hazelwood the previous year. It wasn't until Nancy Sinatra teams up with Lee that this song becomes a hit. It was the first of a string of hits that would follow by Nancy Sinatra and Lee Hazelwood. This song entered Billboard's Top 100 on March the 4th, 1967, and spent 9 weeks in the Top 100. It peaked at number 49. But it wasn't even the biggest hit on that piece of vinyl. The flip side of this 45 was Nancy Sinatra's Sugartown, also written by Lee Hazelwood, and that song reached number 5 on the pop chart. Here's that summer song that actually bloomed in the spring. It's called Summer Wine.
Strawberries, cherries, and an angel's kiss in spring. My summer wine is really made from all these things.
I walked in town on silver spurs, the jingle too, a song that I had only sang to just a few. She saw my silver spurs and said, let's pass some time, and I will give to you summer wine. Summer wine.
Strawberries, cherries, and an angel's kiss in spring. My summer wine is really made from all these things. Take off your silver spurs and help me pass the time, and I will give to you summer.
My eyes grew heavy and my lips, they could not speak. I tried to get up, but I couldn't find my feet. She reassured me with an unfamiliar line, and then she gave to me more summer wine. Summer wine.
Strawberries, cherries, and an angel's kiss in spring. My summer wine is really made from all these things. Take off your silver spurs and help me pass the time, and I will give to you summer wine.
I woke up, the sun was shining in my eyes. My silver spurs were gone, my head fell twice its size. She took my silver spurs, a dollar and a dime, and left me craving for more summer wine. Summer wine.
Strawberries, cherries, and an angel's kiss in spring. My summer wine is really made from all these things. Take off those silver spurs and help me pass the time, and I will give to you my summer. Summer wine.
1968. What a tumultuous year. We had the assassination of Martin Luther King and Robert Kennedy. We had the Vietnam War protests. We had civil rights riots in Washington, D.C., Chicago, Kansas City, Baltimore. Come to think of it, what's changed? We didn't have a pandemic then. But the storming of the Capitol does give a sense of deja vu all over again, as Yogi Berra expounds. But we still had summer in 1968, although the summer was not as happy. It was sort of blue. We had the summertime blues. I suppose there will always be somebody who experiences the summertime blues. Rockabilly singer Eddie Cochran had it way back in 1958 when he wrote the song. Since then, we know that lots of people had these blues, including Jimi Hendrix, members of The Who, Brian Stetzer, and country singer Alan Jackson. But this is 1968, and in that year, Blue Cheer released Summertime Blues on their 1968 album, Vincibus Eruptum. Blue Cheer's version was a top 20 hit, peaking at number 14. It hit Billboard's top 100 on March 2, 1968, and it remained on the chart for a lucky 13 weeks.
I got to raise a fuss, Lord, I got to raise a holler. A battle working on summer just to try to earn a dollar. But Lord, I tried to call my baby, I tried to get a date. Sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do, Lord, there ain't no cure for the summertime blue. Well, my mama, papa told me, son, you got to make some money. Well, if you wanna use a car to go right next Sunday. Well, Lord, I didn't go to work, I told the boss I was sick, he said. What I'm gonna do, Lord, there ain't no cure for the summertime blue. I got to take 3 weeks, I got to help up on vacation. I got to take my problem to the United Nations. I done told my congressman and he said, whoa, niggas boy. Sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do, Lord, there ain't no cure for the summertime blue. What I'm gonna do, Lord, there ain't
cure for the summertime blues. Wow, oh, ain't no cure.
It's 1969 now, and the war in Southeast Asia continues. But now we have a new president, and he is not a crook. The York, Pennsylvania race riot took place in July of that year, but there was music. And this summer, we have the Harlem Cultural Festival, known as Black Woodstock. There's a documentary currently streaming on Amazon Prime Video about this called Summer of Soul. I recommend it to you. And in August, we have the Woodstock Music Festival in Bethel, New York. So for 1969, let's play a theme from A Summer Place by Percy Faith, but not his monster instrumental hit from 1960 that spent over 5 months in the top 100 and was a number one song for 9 weeks that year. If you'd like to hear that song, check out Thematic Nostalgia number 5. It's included in that show for a different theme. Next, we're going to play a cover of his own song, but this time it's by Percy Faith and his orchestra with chorus. It only spent 1 week on Billboard's top pop singles chart the week of July 26th, 1969, and it only managed to bubble under at number 111. What a difference a decade makes. It's now 1970, and it's also time to end our summer theme. And this song has a personal memory for me. Do you sometimes remember where you were and what you were doing when you first heard a particular song? That was the case for me with this next song. I was basically a delivery man that summer, trying to make some money to finish my last semester at college. That fall, I was to be a student teacher in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Now, don't ask me why it took me an extra semester to graduate college, and I won't tell. So I'm driving to my next delivery location, and this song comes on the radio. I said to myself, wow, that's a great song. It's lively, it's happy, and it's a musical definition of summer. Now, this song was a one-hit wonder by the singer. It hit the top 100 on July 11th, 1970, and it remained on the chart for 13 weeks, well past the summer season, and it peaked at number 3. Thank you for listening to Thematic Nostalgia Show number 46, and thank you, Cousin Rob, for a great theme and the songs you recommended. I tried to get as many of them in as I could and still fit our secondary theme. And here is Mungo Jerry in the summertime.
See what you can find. If a daddy's rich, take her out for a meal. If a daddy's poor, just do what you feel. Speed along the lane, you can turn or return at 25. When the sun goes down, you can make it good and live by. When I grab people, when I dirty, when I mean, we love everybody, but we do as we please. When the weather's fine, we go fishing or go sailing in the sea. We're always happy, last we're living, yeah, that's our philosophy. Sing along with us, dee 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 dee, da 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 da, yeah, we're happy, happy. Da da da, dee da da dee da 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 da, da 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 da, da 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 da. Summertime, and we'll sing again. We go driving, or maybe we'll settle down. If she's rich, if she's nice, bring your friends, and we'll all go into town.
Can you please believe my claim? Through it all. the same. That through it all I loved you just the same.